guys, today I'm gonna make a sock snowman. This is what you'll need: a sock, some rice, a normal glass bottle. You don't have to use this, but I'm using it for support. I'm using two flattened pieces of Model Magic for the buttons, and two smaller round pieces of Model Magic for the eyes, and a pom-pom for the nose. I also have a rubber band and some small string to tie it. Okay, now let's get started. So take the sock and put it inside the glass, like this, and then stretch it out like this. Now fill the cup or the sock with with rice. Gentle pat to give your eyes some more space. Fill it up. And then continue doing this until it is about this full. I'm gonna put a little bit more because I want my snowman to be nice and plump and very cute and very big. Okay, that's enough. And now on to the next step. Okay, now tie the top with the rubber band. Now I'm gonna separate the head from the body. I'm gonna make the head the shape I want. Then I'm gonna be tying it. You need to pull it very tight. There. Like that. Now I'm gonna shape the bottom into a snowman's body. Fold it into the snowman to make a hat. Kind of like this. Stick this eyes with some hot glue. I'm going to put the buttons. I'm going to put another button right over here. Now put the second button right about there. Okay, now I'm going to put the scarf on this little snowman. And you don't have to hot glue it. It'll just stay on and stay over here. So if you want, make another type of scarf. Now I'm going to put the pom-pom on top of this one. I'm gonna be hot gluing it. Okay, now just press it on. And there, your stomach is done. Doesn't it look adorable?